There is no running and no sitting or climbing on the ship's side rails. Furthermore, please note that smoking is not allowed aboard the Moyi at any time. In the event of any emergency, please follow the directions of the uniformed crew. Thank you for listening, and we hope you enjoy your visit to Heritage Park.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard the Moyi. Here on the Moyi on trips 4, 7, and 9, we'd like to do a little commentary about what you can see here on the reservoir, as well as the history of the ship herself. Seeing as it is trip 4, we will be doing that. I'm just going to start off with some boat terminology, just so you can get yourself situated and know which direction I'm referring to as I talk about the various things you can see here. So the front of the ship is known as the bow, and the back is the aft or stern. If you are facing the bow, to your left is the port side, and to your right is the starboard. We have three levels here on board the Moyi, and they are known as decks. The first deck is called the main deck. This is where you board the ship. They have an indoor seating area with a cruise mask and a washroom that you can use. Second deck is called the promenade deck, the prom for short. According to the Oxford Dictionary, a promenade is a leisurely walk, ride, or stroll, especially in public space. This is where the main seating is located on the Moyi, as it provides a great panoramic view of the Glenmore Reservoir. The third and final deck is called the boat deck. This is where the wheelhouse is located, where the captain pilots the ship. As there are no safety railings up there, it is not open to public access. It has three emergency life rafts and two lifeboats, which can be seen from the outside. Okay, let's get a few sort of things we can see here. If you look on your port side towards where all those sailboats are located,